If you like to kill two birds with one stone, hold your horses because you may just open up a can of worms. An academic has said that the phrases used in that intro could be culled as vegan lifestyles grow in popularity. Swansea University researcher Shariana Hamza said, "If veganism forces us to confront the realities of food's origins, then this increased awareness will undoubtedly be reflected in our language and literature. The increased awareness of vegan issues will filter through consciousness to produce new modes of expression. Before you start shouting 'Stone the crows' and believe Dr. Hamza is flogging a dead horse, you may be wrong." Animal rights charity PETA has already been pushing for harm-free alternatives for some time and has a list of suggestions that people could use so not to cause offense to vegans, horses, eggs or guinea pigs. Dr. Hamza wrote on academic website The Conversation, "The image of killing two birds with one stone is, if anything, made more powerful by the animal-friendly alternative of feeding two birds with one scone." PETA says on its website, "While these phrases may seem harmless, they carry meaning and can send mixed signals to students about the relationship between humans and animals and can normalize abuse. Teaching students to use animal-friendly language can cultivate positive relationships between all beings." Ms. Hamza added, "Historically, the resources required to obtain meat meant it was mainly the preserve of the upper classes, while the peasantry subsisted on a mostly vegetarian diet. As a result, the consumption of meat was associated with dominant power structures in society, its absence from the plate indicating disadvantaged groups, such as women and the poor. To control the supply of meat was to control the people.